Hi everyone, this is Maitri. As promised, I have come back with my crackle paste recipe. Last week I was experimenting with lots of things to get a homemade crackle paste. And I would like to thank one of my friend whose name is Minna Ghosh. She is from the beautiful country Lebanon. And I met her in Facebook and she has helped me in getting this crackle paste recipe. She gave me some tips which really helped me to get the crackle paste. Then I got this crackle paste and I just love the cracks that it makes. So let's check my crackle paste recipe. Do let me know your feedback on it. Do try this crackle paste. Make some awesome crackled canvas for your home. If you're still not subscribed to my channel, do subscribe to my channel now and press the bell icon to get new video notifications. And now let's check my crackle paste recipe. These are the cracks that I made out of my homemade crackle paste. It's almost been 7 days and you can see the cracks are still there. And also the cracks are not ripping off the surface. To make the crackle paste, I have taken 2 spoons of white cement. And then I added 1 spoon of acrylic white color. Here I'm adding white wall paint, which is acrylic based. And then I added a very little of white glue to the paste. The white glue helps the cracks to get fixed to the surface. However, the glue also stops the cracks to come. So I have added only 1 to 2 drops of glue to the paste. Then I mixed all these 3 ingredients and added some water to get a gesso like consistency. I have really not made a lot of them to store them because I was not very sure how many days this paste is going to get stored. I'm going to try this paste on a gessoed cardboard just to show you guys how it is working. Then I used my hot air gun to heat the paste and get the crackles visible. And now you can see the crackles coming out. Then I colored the crackles. You can color them in whatever way you like to. I have used some acrylic spray and some water to color this one. And finally, this is the crackle texture that has come out. You can probably try something similar on a bigger canvas and then you can varnish that as well. So that's the story about my crackle paste recipe. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like the video, please press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Also, please do share this video with others so that others can also know about this process to get the crackle paste for them. I'll be back with some more crafting tips and some more beautiful projects. Till then, bye-bye.